48. My dad's invitation to the invitation party got returned. Grandpa Cotton Hill, Houston, USA. Buddy, why'd you write this? You know your grandpa lives in hell.
I don't want the devil at my party.
Wait a minute. What's wrong with your grandpa?
He's got big red horns. He screams all the time. His wings don't work.
Bobby, never make fun of your grandpa's wings. Now, son, pick up that phone and invite your granddad to your birthday party.
Okay. Hi, Grandpa.
Bobby, if you're gonna fake dial, you gotta hit more than three numbers.
Hank, it's Mr. Strickland.
Bitch, take a message.
Hi, hi.
Peggy, I am in the middle of crumbing in the toaster.
Save the crumb!
I've answered 40 classified ads and I didn't get a single
additional charges may apply, man.
Well, I appreciate that, but that we're doing that and that thanks. Peggy's landed some extra work, sucking dicks.
You got yourself a good man there, Hank.
What did you just say, Bill?
Hank! What's a BBU?
British Bitch Unit.
Oh, wow.
Luann, I think you picked up the wrong book.
That's about pain.
I know.
Weather balloon.
Megalomart.
Why don't you just shit in my mouth and fuck the devil?
Let's see for dinner. I ate a lean chicken breast. Some clickly. One cookie.
Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom.
Why, Bill, why?
There is. I've answered 40 classified ads and I didn't get a single response.
Hey man, I don't have it, man. You don't get a low down on the money, man. You just come out on bank boom here, man. You don't get a little cash advance, man. You don't additional charge me apply.
Hey, it's here! What's up? Guess what? What's up?
Driver's license.
Yeah.
Oh boy. Eyes brown, yes sir. Weight 220, and dang proud of it. What's up? Sex? F? That's female!
Could you imagine? Dad, a woman? Now, where did I put my panty?
Bobby Kennedy, living room. Look at that, Peggy, right over the sex.
It's not that big of a deal, honey. Just ignore it. Nobody even checks IDs anymore.
You have been pounding the bejesus out of that cunt since noon. Noon. Oh, honey, what a pretty, pretty outfit for a funeral.
Sorry for your loss. You had beautiful sock puppets. They made me a wig. We made you a wig. They made me a wig.
We made you a wig.
They made me a wig.
We made you a wig.
They made me a wig. They made me a wig.
Well, I'm not grieving. I had seconds with Buckley seconds before the explosion, and I never looked back. That's why I still have my ass.
Yep.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
I've been castrated, you know.
It is that? No! It failed on a new mohawk criminal!
Sorry, hello to the Lyric Row X9 J.A. codenamed Redeemer at the Mason Bar Skunk Works inside Mount Hood. 73 decibels of twin barrel four-stroke war cry. All at a price I can't really afford.
Can I take her for a spin?
Yeah. That is a watertight seal. I can mow my lawn in a hurricane. Can you mow your lawn in a hurricane, Bill?
I don't know.
You can't mow your lawn. Can you, Boomhauer?
I tell you what, ma'am. Tell them that deposit tracking going on, man. A little choke call, man. It's going to loan you my man. A little lamb, man. A little lamb, man.
Corn. Almost for guy guy. I got Hank, can you mow your lawn in a hurricane? Nope, didn't think so. Ha 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 ha.
That's what my coach always says. Go, 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 go! Almost there!
Wow, you got off the ground.
What was it?
No, construction!
You see?
You did one more pull-up than all these other kids. Well, no, Bobby. I don't.